mean, I'll go first.
Stand up, my family.
Oh, this one's gonna be amazing for shit. Draw. Okay, play this. Activate ability. Once place. Oh, so I gotta draw real quick. When place, I can discard a card. I can put a card from my hand to my soul and draw one. There you go.
I will draw. I will draw. Get a quick show ticket. I may discard a card from my hand. Draw a card. Did I have a great jury?
Yeah, I don't think I go there.
Well, yeah, that's fine. Yeah. It's a quick show ticket. It'd be 8,000 at your Vanguard. Draw a check. No trigger.
Damage check. No trigger.
Cast him.
I draw. Okay, call this guy. I'm gonna call him one place. I can combat one and build the top three cards of my deck. Put one of them, man, and the rest into my soul. Yeah, I'm gonna put this in my hand and the rest into my soul. And that's it. I'm gonna play this guy as well. I'm gonna swing 10 at that one.
Okay.
Okay, ability after fucking battle. I can put this into my soul, draw a card, and soul charge one. And soul charge one. 10 at that one.
You go.
Okay. And 10 at that
one. No go. Damage check, no trigger. Spin and draw. Right. In place, can I bless me? So bless. I may draw and call up one plant token. Right, 10,000 at demand.
Go for it.
Draw check, no trigger.
Damage check. Can heal.
And it is your turn.
I draw. Ride. Legendary gift. Force one. Call. Call ability when he's placed. I can still charge one if my Vanguard's grade 3. Still charge and 5,000 turbo power. Yeah, so we'll give him 5,000. Ability. I'm gonna soul blast 3, draw a card, and put a card to my hand into my soul. And she gets attack power doubled, whatever the shield of that card was. Mm-hmm. So we soul blast 3. 1, 2, 3. Draw a card. And I'm gonna take this 1500, put it into my soul. And she's gonna get 30,000. Okay. Okay. Attack for 30. So that's 33, 43. A 5 from that one card's ability. I heard the ability. 5 from that. Oh, so that's 48. Plus this is 56 at 9 card.
No good.
Okay. First check. Second check.
Damage check. No trigger.
Okay. 10 of Vanguard.
Damage check. No trigger.
Okay, ability. Will charge one. Another card. That's all. 10 of Vanguard.
No, he also lets you go apart.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just 10.
Well, no, not when he took one of the battles, but yeah, 10.
Go.
Okay. Here we go.
Stamp and draw. Right, maybe that's stamp, huh? Legendary gift. Force 2. Okay. Make her up to 2 pet tokens, which she is the Vanguard. For the corner. Maybe my Vanguard is plus 5,000 power from the door.
Okay.
Alright, so she is at 13,000 at your Vanguard.
Actually, no.
Can you actually let him go? That is not good. Retired for rivers.
Okay. I'll do that. Very nice.
So you will all gain plus 10,000 power. In addition, she will also gain plus 10,000 power.
Okay.
So that is 18, 28, 33,000 at your Vanguard.
Go for it.
Draw trigger power to this plant token, and I draw. Next check. Critical trigger. Critical to the Vanguard. Power to this plant token.
Okay, take 2 damage.
2 damage to this.
1.
Okay. For this guy, there's 2 triggers, so he's at 25 and 35. With the boost, we're missing 50,000 and 3 triggers.
Uh-oh. No 50?
50,000 and 3 triggers. He has the force 2.
Yeah, I can't even guard that. Okay. First check. Power. Crit. That's 5. Power.
The heal trigger. The miracle trigger.
Is that done yet?
Get one more miracle trigger.
No.
Good game.
Good game.